592 Los Angeles Police Department employees tested positive for COVID-19 since the pandemic started. The Emergency Operations Center says 82 of those employees are home recovering and self-isolating as of Monday. 194 Los Angeles Fire Department employees also tested positive for the virus. 14 of them are recovering at home in isolation right now. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.